Is there so much goddamn weight on your shoulders that you can't just live your motherfucking life? The story's getting old and my heart is getting colder. I just wanna be Jekyll, but I'm always fighting Hyde. You got rocks in your head, I can hear them rolling round. You can say that you're above it, but you're always falling down. Is there a method to your madness? Is it all about pride? Seems everyone I know, they got a demon inside.
There's a demon inside.